Welcome back, comrades. Do papers, please. Yes, it's been a while. Alright, this is the full deliciously delicious version now available on Steam and GOG, which I didn't even notice it had come out. Thanks for telling me, game. So yes, $9.99 or whatever equivalent currency they screw you over on these days. This is basically a game where you check shit. Yeah, you've seen my demo, hopefully. If not, click here in the annotations or whatever link below. It's basically Passport Checker Simulator 1982. Yep. Alright. There's an endless mode you get once you unlock the story mode. And story mode, I believe, goes for 30 or 31 days. And joy of joy, you can actually change the date format to something that actually makes sense. Easy mode gives you extra credits. And nudity. Ooh. Should I get banned from YouTube or not? Why not? Alright, let's get this train wrecker rolling. I've had a couple demo practices, but we'll start a new game. Congratulations! This is a perfect image that illustrates the text below. Perfectly illustrates the text below. The October lottery is complete. Your name was pulled, you lucky sword. For immediate places, report to the Ministry of Mission at Grestin Border Checkpoint. An apartment will be provided for you and your family in an East Grestin expected Class A dwelling. My favorite. Glory to Arstotzka.
I'm pretty sure that's how you say it.
Grestin Border Checkpoints open at last after 6 long years. Can the Ministry of Admissions keep us safe?
Families to reunite, entertainment, the weather,
no charge.
Alright, here's a little man that's you walking to your inspecting booth. And if you haven't watched the beta videos, basically you gotta let people in over the border or not, depending on what documents and passports and if there's any discrepancies and inconsistent information is how you determine if they're allowed to come into your glorious nation of Arstotzkan, whatever.
Inspector, welcome to your newest position at Glaston Botto Checkpoint. Stamp, passport, easy entry visa, and return documents to entrant. Entry is restricted to Arstotzkan citizens only. Denial for his glory to Arstotzkan.
Alright, first aid's very easy. All you have to do, I don't even need to check the issuing city. I'm pretty much, not many people, of the videos I've seen, not many people on the beta actually check the issuing city, because it's not wrong. Well, I like to check it anyway. But for the first day, the first day, they only check the nationality. So it's very easy in and out, you can get quite a few people in. Alright, here we go.
Next. Welcome to our glorious nation, miss.
Yes, you are pre-approved. It's good to see you. Finally, I can return home. You're welcome. No. I think I'll get my stamp out for this person. That's a fine moustache, but it's not going to let you in. Yep, in and out like that.
Next.
Hey, no. Nope, Mr. Alex. He didn't even finish his sentence and I'd already gone denied. Oh, there's cars passing down there. That's kind of nothing. Papers, please. Nope. I said nope.
Arstotzkans only. Next.
Click.
Arstotzka welcomes you. It was a mistake to open this checkpoint. It was a mistake to waste my time. Bugger off. Papers, please. Yes, welcome. I said welcome. Glory to our glorious nation.
This day's actually normal length this time. That's good. You can get some more money at the start. Damn, you were pretty unhappy for coming back to our glorious nation after all this time. You should be more happy. Hello, miss. Ooh, it's nice to see you, Jessica. Drop by sometime. I'm always here. Hello! Welcome back! Good to see you, whoever your name was that I didn't bother checking. It's like, yep, there's a bird on the front. Bird! Damn you!
Papers, please. Nope, denied.
Oh, it's excellent. This day's actually a full-length one. Papers, please. Yes, Sonia. Welcome. Glory to us, Doctor. What if my name made it in here? I wouldn't think so. But we never know. Papers, please. Welcome, Antasia Nasia. Glory to our glorious nation. Man, look at that chin. Your chin cannot fit through my border gate. I'm sorry. Next. Oh man, I'm just ripping through all these people. Whoop! Woo! There you go. Papers, please. Glory to nation. Papers. Nope, not even your fine hairstyle can get in. Come on, still got a few minutes left. An hour. Whatever. That beard. That beard. Sorry, Sergei. It's not gonna happen. Oh, come on. One more, 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 one more. Papers, please. Deny, 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 deny. Well, you get a little hooter. Yeah, I rule. Day one. Manage your expenses using the checkboxes below. Jesus, I burnt through all those people. And same four people. I don't know what this is. Times four? I have no idea. Well, we've got plenty of credit to sleep, snooze. That's good. Alright, we'll do three days of video. That seems a good enough deal. Glestin checkpoint success. Entry restrictions relaxed. Admit foreigners. November 24th, 1982. Hello, me. I think the first 7 or 8 days that were in the beta were basically the same events that will happen here. So if you've seen the beta, the first 7 or 8 days will be pretty much the same. Some things will look a bit different. From today, foreigners with a valid passport and permitted to entry, your boost inspection hardware is now installed. Woo! Check all passport information carefully for discrepancies. Deny you any entrant with inconsistent information. We know this. Woo! Magic paper! Alright, we're gonna need this rule book out now. Alright. Let's see how many people we can get through. Next. Hello, miss. Papers, please. Alright, you are from Uzbekistan. That is Mirgus. It looks like you. That has not expired. Welcome to our glorious nation. Cause no trouble. I'm watching you. You. Cool. Man, you're a tall person. Alright, you are from Antigurgurgurgurglorian. That's actually expired, I believe. Tut tut tut, you're off. Nope. As fine as a gentleman you are, I cannot let you through. Bugger off. Dad here. Hello. Ulchevina Paradema, that is, it looks like you. Except without the fabulous hair. What? Ah, shit. I didn't even check it. Damn, I'm sloppy. That's fine, that's fine, that's fine, that's fine. East Glaston, you are pre-approved, sir. Yes, you have fun with your bus or whatever it was. How did I not... God, I made a mistake that early. I am ashamed. You are from Republica. Alcini, male, that looks like you, not expired. Welcome. Cause no trouble, comrade. Always had that little pause between when they go over and if something comes up from the bottom. You look bored. Yeah. No, not really. I've been around a couple of months. Don't forget to visit. Okay, sure. You look very unimpressed. Where the fuck is Antigua? I was looking for it. Oh, god damn it. Well, this person wouldn't have got through anyway. Shoot him! Shoot the bastard! I like how no one seems to care. Ooh, screaming sound effect animation. God damn terrorists! day was cut short by a tourist attack. Oh, damn it, I only got 5 people through. Shit. Always not good. Alright. Terrorist strike at Glaston. Those goddamn cool chicken bastards. More guards, more stroke grenade, more no charge. November 25th, 1982. Inspector, entry for non-citizens is now regular. All foresters require valid entry ticket. It's easy enough. Alright, let's do it. Let's do this, jelly. Papers, please. Your entry ticket is valid. Good to see. Shingledon, I know that's correct. Yeah, looks like you, with your fine moustache, dear sir. And head that. Good to see. Next. Oh, it's a month to Christmas. Papers, please. Let me guess, you've got it there. Yes, of course. That's valid. I'm pretty sure you are from, if I can change the page, Republica. The side email that looks like you, it's not expired. Welcome, get your shit out next time. I hate people that don't leave the shit out. Hello, miss. You are, that's valid, in, go away, seriously, import in Inkle, that looks like you, it's not expired, welcome Ava, get that shit out of my way, seriously, yes. Man, look at that face, he's like, I see what you did there. 21st, that's expired like, just. Nope. Sorry. Even if you are citizens, you cannot get well. Through. You are lucky to have job. Thank you. That's Mugris, that's Orbison, that's not expired, that looks like you. Sorry to see that. But you're welcome. Have a have a glorious day. Be safe. Aww. What a nice gentleman that was. Why can't everyone be that nice? Papers, please. Fucking Kachikas. Ah, you goddamn Kachika bastards. Oh? Oh! What do you mean, oh? Go away. What do you mean, oh? Grumble mumble. Oh, that's fine. It's not expired. That looks like you. Sure. Welcome. Wait, was that mail? Don't tell me that was... They put down mail. Oh, good. No, it wasn't, actually. Hey, gorgeous! How you doing? How you doing? It's great to see you. Where is your passport? Our stock is so great, passport not required, right? Passport required. Okay, okay. I hear you. I'll come back again. Good to see you, mate. Everyone loves him. That's fine. That's fine. You look like that. Female, not expired. Import. Yep. You are approved. Welcome to our glorious nation. You is fine. You is regional map for Obligston. That, however, is incorrect. Tut tut tut, my dear sir. This is why you check this shit. Well, now you do. You just do now. See, I've given you more, less on life. It's information that you did not have before, and probably did not want. Hello, miss. How you doing? You look like a class teacher. Piss. You are from Antigen Gera, you're glory, and that's fine. That looks like you, mostly. Welcome. Cause no trouble. I'm watching you. Still watching.
always watching.
Oh, Jesus, you were quick to put that shit on the table. True Glorian. Hang on. Republican? True Glorian, that looks like you. That sort of looks like you, I guess. Welcome.
Cause no trouble.
Oh! And, damn it, I keep forgetting to check the gender. Hello, you have ticket is valid. What the actual shit is this?
The years have been cruel, and so am I.
Man, I'm a jerk. Oh, it's 4 o'clock already. Jesus.
Hurry up.
Look at that face. I see what you're doing there. 1984, Regional Mac Republica. Boston. Female. Yes. Actually checked the gender this time. That's that face though.
Hey buddy, how you doing?
Guru Glorian, this is not valid. You're trying to fool me, sir. It is my mistake. Well, here's your mistake back. All is well. And alright, last person. We did quite well today. Papers please, that is today's date. Female, that has expired 2 days ago, I believe. Nope. And we are done. Woo! Party in the wind.
Ooh, the pink vase. For all your fantasies.
Oh, sweet, I got my $20 back. Well, things are going well, so far.
Done.
Alright. I'll do three days of video. See how we go. Even told you your class 2. I wonder if we can get that up to class 1. Yeah, right.
Alright, join us next time, comrades, for more papers, please. Sleep. Checkpoint expansion postponed, you bastards.